WA is facing a domestic violence crisis. Criminal incidents are up 17.5%. Homicides doubled. And children removed from their families due to abuse or neglect is at record levels. So what is the Liberal government doing about it? Cutting services that work to prevent domestic violence. That might save some money now, but what is the cost? At the state election in March, use your vote to save our services. Authorised by MHAM at Unions WA Perth.